please join me on stage.
The evening's not about us, any of us actually who've spoken. The evening really is about Gopika and her family. You know, she's been doing research. I may not say the right thing, but her research is about, broadly put, about elephants here in India. Am I right? Or in Asia? Yeah. And now she's shifting over to bees. So which is such a I'd not try to even understand what she's doing. She is doing a PhD, is what is very, very important. And I wish you the best, and I hope people get this opportunity. Your family is here. I wish them the best. Thank you very much for educating your child so much. And hopefully this opportunity will make you even prouder than you already are about your young daughter. And inshallah, you should go there, study there for 4 years, I'm made to understand, do your PhD. From elephants to the bees, and then you know, do whatever you do and make the better, make world a better place to live in. And I'm sure, inshallah, you will do it. So thank you, Gopika, for studying hard, making your parents proud, and it's an honor for me to lend my name or be attached to the scholarship. So thank you. But I think the biggest honor is that you're the first recipient, and we are thankful to you that you're studying so hard and made this possible. So God bless you all for being here. Thank you, everybody from the university, from Melbourne, from Victoria, from Australia. Thank you all the people who've helped Mithu achieve this. Extremely nice, genuinely. I mean, it's way beyond, though your festival is wonderful, but I think this is way beyond festivities and happiness and cinema. So thank you for doing this, and God bless you all, and thank you for involving me in this. Thank you very much. Thank you.